No transmission in electric vehicles, is that right? Are the motors mounted directly to the axles?
Yeah, they are mounted that way, but they're considered like a two-speed. So okay. You get a shift at about 21, 22 miles an hour. And that's the one thing I love about the Volvo and the Kenworth is how smooth that transition is. But that's really your only shifting that's kind of taking place at that point.